Developing news. We're getting our first look inside the smoky cabin of an American Airlines plane as panicked passengers rush to get off right before takeoff at SFO.
It sounded like someone's lithium-ion battery just corroded and caught fire. I was afraid I was going to die, like genuinely had never been so afraid in my life before.
The San Francisco Fire Department confirmed just minutes ago that it was a fire involving a lithium-ion battery in a laptop. That flight to Miami has now been rescheduled to depart tonight at 11:15. ABC 7 News reporter Suzanne Fawn is live at SFO with the story. Suzanne.
So, Dan, thank goodness this emergency did not happen while the plane was in the air. Right now, we have new video from inside the plane showing those frantic moments that passengers faced. Passengers were boarding flight 2045 when the crew reported smoke in the cabin, according to American Airlines.
Move forward, do not take your bags. Move forward, do not take your bags.
Video from Sky 7 shows the fire department looking at a black bag on the tarmac. San Francisco Fire Department this afternoon said crews observed smoke but no actual flames. American Airlines released this statement saying, quote, during boarding of American Airlines Flight 2045 with service from San Francisco to Miami, smoke was reported from inside a customer's bag. The bag was quickly removed by our crew members and all customers exited the aircraft. We thank our crew members for their professionalism and apologize to our customers for the inconvenience. You can see video of crews working on the tarmac, handling a black laptop bag. At one point, they appear to move the bag and dump it into a large industrial tub of water. American Airlines says smoke was reported from the laptop within the customer bag. American Airlines says customers deplaned using emergency slides, others using the jet bridge. According to the airlines, one person was hurt in the process with minor injuries. Late today, we told some travelers about the emergency on the tarmac. This is what they had to say.
We take these risks when we fly like this, but people don't pay attention to that battery thing. They ask you, is everything turned off? And that could have been the problem if a bag was smoking. You know, these laptops that we carry around so casually can be pretty dangerous.
And again, San Francisco Fire Department says this was a battery fire. They say the smoke stemmed from a lithium-ion battery inside of the laptop. Now, Captain Baxter with San Francisco Fire Department tells me this does not happen very often. I followed up and asked him why did it happen this time, and he says that's still under investigation. We're live at SFO. Suzanne Fawn, ABC 7 News.